Thank you. Detective, are you all right? I called the fire department, but the fire went away on its own. I saw what happened on the roof. I can't believe it's a ghost. I need to take Adele to the doctor and keep her safe. Please, try to find a way to get rid of the spirit.
Victor locked me in here. My head hurts so much. The key. It must be in his office. Detective, is that you? It's not my fault. It was all the ghost. I really need my sedatives. I have trouble concentrating without them. Victor probably has them. Please, could you get me some water? I feel awful. Coming out of the fog. The ghost is Victor's first wife. She died in a fire years ago. I wanted to talk her out of going after Adele, but it didn't work. We need to get rid of the ghost. Her grave's in the family cemetery. There should be information about it in Victor's diary.
Please, save my wife! She's still in there! I couldn't find her! I didn't make it in time to save her. Thank you.
According to the records, Victor tried to get rid of the ghost, but he was unsuccessful. He collected all the information about Joanna from his lake house. There must be a secret passage in the courtyard to the lake. There should be a mechanism in the statue. Now, I need to get some rest.
Thank you.